Well, listen, that's hard because there's lots of things I've made up about Dina that I believe to be true that are not at all part of the canon of the show. They are not. There's just my own stories. For example, I believe that Dina is ex-military, that she tried to get in the military and something went wrong. I don't know what, you know, physically or what, and she didn't get in there. That's something that I've been trying to get in. Something else I've been trying to get in is that Amy and Dina went to high school together.
I know. You told me about
that. And again, it's been a year and I'm still campaigning. It has not happened yet, but maybe it will. In terms of I don't know about anything that's actual canon that's been created that you guys wouldn't know. We kind of put it all out there in the show. But I think that definitely the military connection is something to me that makes sense for her. Like, I think it's an interesting choice and a funny choice, but also, you know, just the way she's wired, she's loyal, she follows the rules. And also that, you know, she treats it like it's almost that level of job. So that would be my tidbit I would give you, even though it only technically exists in here.
It's a great tidbit.
Yeah.
For all the little tidbits that you do have, you know, part of the Birds episode, as sad as it was to see that happen, we were given a look inside Dina's apartment. You did a tour on Twitter, I think. Or
yes.
Insta. And when you walked into that room and you saw the apartment for the first time, that's got to be a weird thing. You have all these little bits of information in your head exclusively about Dina. What did it feel like to see this character sort of exploded into this space for the first time and see her habitat?
Our art department and set decoration squads are truly mind-boggling. The attention to detail in everything. And that's why I really wanted to do that tour because I was when you see it on the show, it's quick and you can see there's stuff on the walls, but you can't necessarily see it. Like, they make everything, plaques that are specifically made out. You know, there was the little girl rifle that was on my gun rack, there's literally a little tiny engraved plaque that's Dina Fox, winner, under 10 division or something, skeet shooting. There was some, it's just so awesome. I walked in and I was just you guys nailed it. This is exactly how I would picture it. There's bird stuff everywhere. Again, the gun rack over the couch. I also love that she has an RBG picture on the wall. And somebody on Twitter was saying something about she's anti-gun. And I'm but Dina still would love part of her politics. She doesn't have to agree with everything that she believes in. It just makes complete sense to me that she'd be don't agree on everything, but she's a good lady, she's upholding the law, and I like what she stands for. You know what I mean? But there's also a Janet Reno up there, which I thought was amazing. I mean, it just feels right.